Welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can quick select items in Photoshop. So for that you can use multiple tools like the object selection tool here, and you can select simply select the item you want to select. As you can see, I have selected this cat and it automatically detected it. You can also use the quick selection tool for selecting certain items. For that, I right click on object selection tool and select quick selection tool. Then you have to like just drag items. And it will start selecting very fast. So sometimes it may get like fully selected. That's why you have to do it carefully. And when extra thing has been like selected, like as you can see this part, then you can click on this -2 and unselect those part. As you can see here, I did. So this is like another way to quick select items. And there is the last one, which is this magic wand tool. It will work if the like it is like best for selecting items which are not like this cat, which are like very straightforward. For example, a circle or maybe a rectangular or a cup, this type of item. But I'm going to show you through this cat. As this image has multiple texture, it is like selecting like this. So what you can do is select this item and like go to this selection mode of magic wand tool, and you can add items. Like you can experiment with it, as you can see. And you can also like use multiple tools to and multiple selection modes to like select the way you want. So you can see in this photo, in this particular photo, when I'm using quick selection tool, it is like not selecting a lot of parts because this photo has multiple colors and stuff. So you can also select object selection tool and go to this mode, like add items to your selection, add selection to your selection, I mean. As you can see, I am adding these selections. And making it even. I mean making the selection even. So this is another way to like select items in Photoshop, which are like hard to select and has multiple pixels and stuff. So that's how you can basically quick select in Photoshop. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.